Hi there. Sometimes we need to export data points such as XY coordinates or string nodding from an AutoCAD drawing file to Excel format. Suppose you have a drawing and which have a polyline and you want to export the XY coordinates of each vertices. So for this, what you will do, you can use ID command, ID enter and select a vertices. Then you will find the X coordinate and Y coordinate in the status bar. Then you can copy each X and Y coordinate to Excel file manually. But it takes a lot of time. Time is also valuable for us. So today in this session, I will show you method for by which you can export all the X, Y coordinates of the vertices with just copy and paste. So watch this video till end, and you will definitely learn something new. So friends, welcome to our channel, and if you did not subscribe our channel yet, hit the red subscribe button now to get free updates. Now I will export these polyline coordinates to a Excel file. First of all, you have to select the polyline and make sure that the polyline is joined to each other, and you can see I have 85 numbers of points. Each have a coordinate. You can see here that the coordinates are displaying here. So what I will do, selecting the polyline, and in AutoCAD you have to type list, list. The command is list, list. You can also, the shortcut is li. So enter, and now a display blocks will appear. Here you can see that at point x equal to something coordinates and y equal to the y coordinates and z equal to 0. So, and here it is showing press enter to continue. Then I have to press enter. Again it is showing enter to continue. Okay. Enter to continue. I will enter. Now it is showing only command. So this is it. Up to the command, you have to press the enter. Then what next? You have to copy all the text which has displayed in this dialog box. Now copy the same and going to Excel and paste it. Paste. So you can see all the text has been pasted here in a single column, but I want the x in a x coordinate in a column and y coordinate in another column. So for this, what you have to do is just select the column and go to data, then here you will find the text to column option. Okay, so text to column means to divide some text string to number of columns, separate the contents of one Excel into separate columns. So I'm clicking here, and in this a dialog box will appear, convert text to column wizard. So here you have to choose delimited characters such as commas or tabs separated each field, delimited. Then you have to enter next. Here there are 5 options: tab, semicomma, column, comma, space and other. You have to check mark in all the point, all the checkbox. And in the other, you can see our x and y coordinate are separated by equal to symbol. And you can also see the preview here. The at and the point all are separated in each column, but x equal to is not separated. So here you have to put equal to symbol. When you type equal to, then you can see the preview here. So now next, and you can now finish. See, that one column has been divided into number of columns. So what we need is the x coordinate and the y coordinate, and delete the unnecessary files. Okay, deleting the unnecessary files. And delete this also. This is your x and y coordinate. Now I will show you another example. I'm picking up the road here. You can see there are also number of points. I will use the same list command, and there press enter to continue. So I'm pressing enter. That is, this is the end. So I'm copying it again. And going to, if you copy paste it, it will automatically divide it into columns, because you have applied the same in already, you have applied it. So deleting is, this is your coordinate. So if you like this video, please like, and if you dislike this video, then also dislike this video. And please subscribe our channel to get more free updates like this. Thank you guys. See you in the next video. Bye bye.